The Loudoun County Sheriff's Office says right now an autopsy is pending on the woman who was brought to a Virginia hospital by Washington Redskins safety Montae Nicholson. The woman, Julie Crabb, died, and hospital personnel initially believed she suffered from a drug overdose. The Washington Post reports a search warrant of Nicholson's Ashburn home uncovered pills, marijuana, and foil with residue. No charges have been filed. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.